The NNEA has decided that we must work cooperatively with parents in our community to make sure that a quality education remains a top priority in our city.
The Newport News PTA Council realizes that any cuts in the school budget will probably result in loss of educational programs for all students in Newport News Public Schools.
Those statements made at a joint press conference mark the official beginning of a combined effort by the Newport News Education Association and the Council of PTAs to persuade the city to fund a $58 million budget proposal by the school board.
The teachers of Newport News are not totally happy with the adopted school budget.
Keeter says teachers have already been advised that the best pay hike they can expect next year will be 12% and not the 18% originally demanded. And that's if the $58 million is left intact by the council and city manager Robert Williams. Council has already proposed a budget some $3 million less than what the schools want. But this combined group is hoping efforts to get public support behind them will eventually convince council to change its mind. The Newport News Education Association and the PTA say any further cuts to the proposed $58 million budget will hurt programs and teacher salaries. They say all the frills were cut out last year. An example of that would be driver education. That used to be free, but now students have to pay. Don Roberts, Area 10 Eyewitness News, Newport News.